It still won't make her smile, but the famous grumpy cat has won a lot of dough. A California jury gave the furry frown queen more than $700,000 this week in a federal lawsuit over the use of her identity. According to documents obtained by the Washington Post, the owner signed on for the cat to endorse a grumpy cat grumpuccino, but the company later used the cat's image to help her sell other products. I'm not sure if I even blame them. Grumpy Cat, whose dwarfism and underbite give her the permanent frown she's famous for, became an online phenomenon turned merchandising machine after her owner posted pictures of her in 2012. Matt Yurus for CBS 13 News.